Ready? Chat, press one if you're ready. Here we go. The Buzz versus Jaja.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh shit, my food!
My bad, chat.
Like I was asking you from like my driver's license and my birthday, my blood type, my preference in women, like everything. Yo, J-Jaw game one? Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Bro. Kirby in top eight. Kirby and Dr. Mario top 8. Also, chat, remember how y'all dropped like hundreds of subs for beer? Guess what we got. How much Karen did I just buy, chat? How much Karen can... Oh my god. Oh, hold on. Wait, hold on. These are 25-ounce bottles. Or 25-ounce cans. Drop one too.
3, 2, 1.
They're huge. Oof. Hey, y'all voted for it. Press 1 if I should open this fortune cookie and read the fortune. Sub shotgun. Look, as much as I would want to, and someone would probably pay for it. That's a massive amount. This is huge. I would pass out. All right, let's read the fortune cookie. I once had a fortune cookie that said it is better to shine than to reflect. That's incredible. Alright, let's see. Usually, if it has lucky number 21, it's mine. This one doesn't. Alright, guys, I'm gonna read out your lucky numbers. Use the subscribe command to use Prime Subia. If this is anyone's number, this is your fortune. 54, 3, 4, 17, 10, 53. And the fortune is... I don't know if it'll work. Even the smartest person can learn something from the dumbest. That's right. So all of you Sheik players out there, all of you Sheik players, you can learn something from all the, I'm not gonna finish though. But I have a second fortune cookie. Hold on. I wouldn't say Steve players are dumb. They have to micromanage and stuff. All right, here we go. Second fortune. Lucky numbers. 18.